one of the best things about this concerto is that it's really heartfelt all the way through. It's such a complex piece, but it's also, you can tell that he really feels the character and the emotion behind every note that he writes.
If the soloist can really do it, then he can translate it to the other musicians and they can do it as well. And Joel is really on top of it. There's never a moment of that you don't know what he's doing. It's really brilliant.